Did anyone else notice in Stranger Things Season 4, Episode 7, this is actually the first episode where Mike Wheeler, played by Finn Wolfhard, does not make an appearance in the show. Let me know in the comments if you think the California gang was thrown off to the side. I thought they were a little bit.